Today we're in the Metropolitan Art Museum, also known as the Met. This is the Lagerfeld exhibit. It's brand new. Carl Lagerfeld. It's been out for, I think, less than a month. So after the Brooklyn Botanical Garden, we caught a taxi over here. And it closes at 9 on Friday and Saturday night, so we just decided to kind of try and squeeze in one last item today. All of the sketches are here. Again, it's May in New York City, Metropolitan Art Museum. Lagerfeld exhibit. Place I just opened about a month ago at the Met Gala. It is.
¿No? ¿Ha sido para acá?
Creo que es para acá.
¿Y no hay nada, hombre?
Oriental collection. And again, they have his sketches. It's very crowded tonight. It's Friday night, about 7:30. This way next. Yeah. That took a lot of work. Looks like something bewitched would wear.
Who?
Bewitched.
I think that's shorts. Yeah. I'll show you there.
You are too close to the art. Please step back.
Me? Yeah, you're too close to the art.
People are that close. I don't know. I don't know what the sensors are that makes you too close.
yesterday. Chiffon. What's that material?
Does it even tell? Black silk satin.
Black silk satin. Speaking of Dawn of the Wind. Some of the leather. I would have took just to sew all of those things.
I know.
Can you imagine how long it took?
Yeah.
Imagine last year when we were here. So same time last year, exhibited just over about 1,000 dresses. But each group, or each design studio, could only provide one dress. They had to pick their dress, the dress that they made for a massive
day.
So all these famous dresses were here last year. At different places. So.
Are you talking about their last
year? Last year.
Yeah.
Yeah. This changed about a month ago.
Yeah.
Imagine every design house in the world providing their best. Uh-huh. I assume that was for Star Wars or something.
Oh, wow.
I think that seems a little thin.
Yeah.
So, but if you read about the gala that was here a month ago, half the women were in their underwear, you know. Yeah, for this. And they have it every year. It's a big event. Hardest tickets to get in the city. All the pretty people flying around the world. This makes me itch. Getting prettier. You gotta go that way? Okay. You think you designed enough fashion? It's gonna get better and better. Okay. That's fabulous, isn't it? French dress, spring, summer, 1996. Black silk embroidered with gold metal and gold silk. thousands of hours in that. This dress here is beautiful. Mm-hmm. One to the left is fabulous.
Remember your button sweater? Yeah, a little bit of an inspiration there.
It's kind of cool how they embellished it. Again, we're at the Metropolitan Art Museum, the Met in New York. It's May. It was 68 degrees today. It's about 50 degrees right now. We got in about 7 o'clock. Closes at 9 on Friday and Saturday nights, and it was at least 200 people in line to buy tickets. And you have to schedule yourself through a QR app just to get into this exhibit. We got lucky. Most people recognize him with his gray hair. Look at this one with the plastic flowers. Again, Olivia, did you see the plastic flowers? Incredible, isn't it?
I don't think they're plastic.
Yeah,
I think they are. No, they exist. Polychrome, hand-painted foam, ceramic, and enamel flowers.
Enamel. Okay.
Enamel, ceramic, and foam.
Three different
styles. Yeah.
And the blue one over here is fabulous.
Thank you. think I looked it up.
Oh,
Wild War or one of these three.